for like 2 days now. One more blade. One more. Holy shit. What? God. I would scream much louder, but it is currently 10 p.m. I'll keep going. Something just told me I was gonna get Perun first. And the other guy next. I don't know his name, but he's that friggin' like skull guy. And the death fire tank. And I think he uses the chrome katanas. He's my actual last blade I need to summon for. Cause I have Theory's Corpus, so I'm just gonna let it recharge. Let's use a bravery boosters for a hell of it. Nope. I didn't even remove anything. I don't know why, but I think I'm gonna have to cut soon because I think I might run out of space sooner or later. I also can finally start new game plus after I get this one away. I promise myself that I will start, I will get all the blades before new game plus. And I'm going to do that. I seriously don't want to do the archer and farming again. It takes like an hour to do. Please. For the love of God. I just want to pull them. I have 31 more chances. Recording looking at. I'm 6 minutes in. Exactly 10 o'clock or not. Well, I was summoned 24 times before I go to sleep. See if I can. Probably not. saves him against bringing the family trunk from grinding out, getting off theories quicker so to recharge faster. Chances. 17, the best number, my business is my own. Probably not, nothing me, yeah, it doesn't have to be my own. My own, my own. Farm again. Four. I think we're gonna be farm again. I'm gonna kill myself for that pun. Three. Two. Zeke. Zeke boy. Zeke and Ava, please. One. Like 70 something gore bristles to get two breaker blades. Get one. I know before this I had like 20 common and 15 legendary before I started recording. So yeah, I still need one more blade. Yay, kill me.